Hello everybody, Rocco Fillmore here. I'm Rocco Fillmore, Rocco Michael Rabane Fillmore. And saying stuff. Let's see what can I say. The guitar, my Epiphone, see that little E, little Epiphone E? Epiphone. Well, yeah, I bought this guitar like 2015, around then. I've written a lot of songs on it. I mean, since 2015 I've written a lot of songs. I probably wrote more songs since 2015 than I did like when I was a kid. I wrote about 30. Song, yeah, like when I was about, you know, 16, 17, 18, 19, I wrote like, you know, songs, like, but it wasn't like as much as I had. It's like, when I was younger, I wrote songs like We Pollute and Face Value and Holly and Help Me to Understand and Honey and Born With Me Squire and Cougar and some other songs. Let's see what else could be. Jenny New. And You and Me, and Chicken Identity, and Chemistry, and a bunch of songs like that. And The World Like You, and that kind of stuff. But yeah, we're still talking on it. I digress. Let's see. There's some songs. Yeah, I mean, you know, I do Beatles songs. I grew up with Beatles songs, so it's like, you know, into guitar, play guitar, I was like doing the Beatles songs. So my voice, I find them very. Yeah, my voice isn't that. I can sing Beatles songs. My voice is that kind of style. You know? Now some people have that kind of Tom Jones kind of voice or someone kind of voice. Depending on who you listen to, I guess, when you grow up, you know, listen to music. Some people just sing like Robert Plant, you know, that kind of big. Seems to be right when I'm home, feeling you holding me tight. Let's see now.